Mir Anis was born in 1803 at Faizabad. His father's name was Mir Khaliq. His family was a family of poets, as there were around 20 poets in his family spanning three centuries. He got education from two scholars in his childhood. One was Mir Najaf and other was Haider Ali Faizabadi. He had composed more than 10,000 elegies or marsiyas. He was a master of marsiya and is regarded as the greatest of the marsiya writers. He used polished and refined language, and his compositions are remarkable for their sweetness, elegance, and freshness of diction. Together with his contemporary Mirza Dabir, they took the art of Marsiya to its zenith. Although they had been rivals of each other, in those days, it became the greatest art of poetry. The poetic qualities and merits of Mir Anis Marsiyas are not matched by any other poet till date. He was a pioneer in Rubai too, and wrote such marvelous pieces of Rubai and enriched the language. He died in Lucknow in 1874 and was buried at Chowdari Mohalla Chowk. One of his couplets in which he described himself, Namak khwah takallum hai fatahat meri, na taqe band hai sun sun ke balagat meri, rang udte hain wo rangi hai ibarat meri, shor jiska hai wo darya hai tabiyat meri, umr guzri hai usi dasht ki sayahi mein, panchvi pusht hai shabbir ki maddahi mein. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.